Want to add Facebook Messenger to your website? It's surprisingly easy to do, even if you don't know how to build websites, and I'll show you how in this video. What's up, busy people? Welcome to 5-Minute Social Media. If you have been frustrated with your social media because you feel like you're putting in all this time and not getting the things back that you expect, I get it. You're in a great place though, because every week we release another quick video to help you with a different piece of your social media marketing strategy. So if that sounds like something you could use, take a second to hit subscribe, click that bell, and that way you're notified every week when we release another helpful video. My name is Jerry Potter. I love the idea of having Facebook Messenger built into your website. It gives you another way for people to contact you, but the messages already go to a place that you're already checking, hopefully, if you have a Facebook business page. Now, you probably want a way for people to still message you via email on your website, but the great thing about having them send you a message in Messenger is then you can click on their profile, learn a bit about them, so when you go to reply to their message, you can do it in the best possible way, hopefully converting them into a client or customer. If you have access to the back end of your website here in WordPress, you go to Plugins over here on the left from your dashboard. Then you're going to click on Add New, and then search for Messenger Customer Chat. There are quite a few of these. You're welcome to experiment with other ones, but I am using the one that's actually from Facebook here. You can say it says by Facebook there. Install it. When that's done, click Activate. Now it'll show up in your list of plugins. And then to set it up, over here on the left, you're going to notice Customer Chat has appeared in your menu. Click on that. If you're setting this up for the first time, click Edit Customer Chat. It's going to open this page from Facebook, ask you to choose your Facebook business page you want to associate it with. I'm going to choose mine. Click Continue. You can choose your language. Then you can choose what your greeting is going to be. Hi, how can we help you is the generic greeting. If you want something that's a little more personality, you can do that too. Hey, shoot me a DM. Whatever you want to do. Save it. Hit Next. You can do custom colors. So if you have custom colors for your brand, by default it's that Messenger blue. But if you have custom colors for your brand, you can actually click on here, choose a different color. You can see I can choose red, or actually know the hex code of my brand color. So I'm gonna actually put that in. Now it will match the colors on my website. You want to go back to the default, you can just turn that off. I'm going to keep it on. I hit Finish, hit Done, and now it has enabled it. It has put the code in here with my custom settings. I hit Save Changes. I go to 5minutesocialmedia.com, and it's popping up right down here in the corner. See, it says, hey, shoot me a DM. So when someone goes to my website, they can go ahead and start a conversation right there. Whether you have Messenger on your website or not, setting up Messenger the right way is definitely one of the keys to optimizing your Facebook page for profit. If you'd like to see the rest of them that we recommend, download our free 5-minute Facebook facelift. All right, you can get the link to it in the description of this video, or if you're already at your keyboard, you can go to thefacebookfacelift.com. If this video is helpful, consider giving it a like, click subscribe. You're not only supporting me, but also my two tiny superheroes at home.